god, he's furry. Oh, run away.
Tower.
Run! Oh no!
Oh god!
Whoa! Wow! The tower just got thrown in the air! Oh my god, it just crushed me! He's belly flopping on us! Ah, good day everyone, and welcome to today's Roblox episode with Lizzie!
Yo!
Look at her, she's jumping up and down, she's so excited!
So excited, Joey!
So Lizzie, what is this game?
This is Survive the Disaster, so basically, a bunch of disasters happen and we have to try and avoid them.
I think we need to go in that house that's on fire.
Yeah, this is one of the disasters. Oh wait.
Oh my god! Run away!
How do we get away? It's spreading. Oh my gosh, I wasn't ready to be launched into the disasters this
Oh my gosh. Oh.
Can we just hide on the side of the island? Is it gonna spread?
Oh my gosh. I don't know. I wanted to get higher. Oh, the ground looks hot.
Everyone's over here. I guess this is the place to be.
Here. Oh, gosh, I fell out of the earth. Don't call down there.
I'm on the green now.
The green?
Are you here?
No, I died long ago when I fell down.
It wasn't even the fire that got you. You just killed yourself.
Well, it looked like it was solid ground, and I just fell right through it.
Look, I've got a half twin.
I know, I kind of thought that was you. Next map is Sky Tower. What's that?
Sky Tower is something that I don't know. Oh, it's the same map.
Maybe we're supposed to get to the top of the tower quickest?
I think the disasters are going to hit this tower.
Oh, okay.
So we've got to get safe in here somewhere.
Yeah.
I'm going to follow you all the way to the top, although I think this could probably be a terrible idea.
It's probably like the tower's going to collapse.
Yeah. What if there's like an asteroid or something? And it hits the very top and that's where we are.
Wow. At least we'll have a beautiful view. Oh, it goes even higher. Do we have health?
You're going even higher?
Oh, wow.
I don't know.
Oh my gosh. Earthquake. Get outside.
All structures. Thanks, Joey. I'm jumping off. I died.
Oh gosh. It's crumbling apart. It's crumbling. The building.
Are you in the top still?
Yes. I'm just like still at the very top. Just living my life.
You'll be okay.
Yeah.
The rest of the tower's falling, but you're going to be fine.
Oh, I just got pushed off.
Yeah.
Okay. So now we know. Wow.
What a shame.
Wow. Oh, no. Oh my gosh. Look at it.
Wow. How are you ever supposed to survive that?
Those people are.
How? What's happening to the tower?
That would not happen in an earthquake.
Let's try out the different disasters, and then maybe there'll be another one that has like different disasters. Well, I did not survive that one.
You just tried to jump off.
I tried to jump off. I thought it'd be the safest way. I think. Party palace.
Oh, a palace and a party.
Wow, it's a fun fest.
Oh my gosh, what could be a natural disaster here?
I hope it's not a flood. Okay, I'm gonna go on this ride.
Yeah, me too.
I'm on the ship.
I'm on this one.
Oh, it broke.
I think I'm gonna go up to the stars. It's like a spaceship.
You'll be safe on that. I feel like that one's safe.
Oh my god, they're climbing it.
Let's go.
Quick, the flood's coming.
Wait, is it really?
No, but probably.
Flood, Joey. What if this is an earthquake again?
Oh gosh.
Keep distance from the fire.
Oh gosh, there. Get down. Or do we want to get down?
Do we want to stay up here?
I feel like being high up is not a good thing.
Where did the fire start? Wait, I see it.
Where?
Fire to the wagon already. It's kind of spread to the fountain now.
The wagon? Oh gosh.
I think we're gonna be
next. Yeah, but maybe up here we'll be safe.
I hope so. But I think the fire will spread really quickly up here. Maybe we should go where it's already been on fire. Like the green bit is safe.
You don't think it'll reappear?
It set fire to the fences around our ride. So that's
okay. Yeah, let's get down.
I don't know how, Joey. Oh, I fell. Don't go down, Joey. Joey, don't jump. Did you survive? Did you live?
I grabbed onto the ladder.
Oh, thank goodness, because I died again. I jumped off.
Didn't you learn from your mistake?
I'll never learn. Yeah, these disasters are pretty odd. Honestly, I don't think this kind of stuff would actually happen.
Oh, we survived.
Oh, nice.
That was easy.
Well, for some, I guess. But not for me.
Maybe don't jump off tall buildings next game?
Look, my survival instincts kick in. It's fight or flight, and I chose flight.
Flight with no wings. Uh-oh.
School.
We're going back to school, Lizzie.
Oh, great. That's what I wanted.
Yes. Oh, this
Ooh,
looks
this
like a
pretty.
Church. A Sunday school church.
Okay, where could be the safest place? What if there's a flood? I think we should get high up.
Oh, yes.
It's going to be an earthquake now that I've said that, though.
Oh, gosh.
It is an earthquake.
Do you hear that?
Yeah, what is that? Wind?
Is it a spaceship? Oh, my gosh. Oh. Get inside. Get inside. They're coming.
What is it?
The aliens.
Aliens?
No, I just made that up. I think it's like a tornado or something.
Wait, there's something above. Do you see that?
No.
That does look like aliens, to be honest.
Is it?
I don't know. It looks like there's a huge... Come outside.
Okay.
Oh,
tornado, stay clear.
Tornado. Oh, Joey, help. My hair got blown off.
Oh, wait, your hair got... Oh, my gosh. This is so scary. Quick, go into the bathroom. It's the safest place.
Joey, look. Turn around. Look at my hair.
Oh, no. My wave! I'm trapped! Lizzie!
I got carried away by the tunnel!
I got trapped under a thing!
Joey, are you okay?
Alright, don't jump off the water!
You look so surprised!
I am surprised!
Oh my god!
This girl lost a leg! Girl, where's your leg at? We all lost our hair.
Oh no. Oh, where'd the tornado go? Okay. I think we're safe over here. This is good.
Yeah, quick, hide in the bush.
I don't think the bush is going to save you, Joey. You already took our hair.
This girl, look at her. Look at her running with her little one leg. I think here is safe. Seems to be.
You say that, but then the tornado will just rip through the wall.
That happens so quick.
Uh-oh. Joey, it's coming.
It's moving. Go this way!
My hair, my beautiful hair!
I'm looking for your wig. I can't find. Oh, we survived!
We did it! Oh my goodness! I mean, I may have lost my hair. But
wait,
survived.
Is your hair still gone?
I don't know.
Yeah! I wonder if that girl still is missing a leg. Oh my god, the Can queen has that? Arrived!
This girl has stole my hair from before. Steal it back from her.
Look at the queen is here.
Oh, the queen of England, my best friend.
Oh, wow. Oh, what's this?
I'm still bald. You have like really low health, by the way. I can see your health bar is on almost empty.
What? No.
Yeah.
Yours is almost full. I feel like we just survive until we die.
Yeah, you have to survive the multiple disasters on one life.
Oh, okay. Is that what, like, the leaderboard is?
Oh, maybe.
Oh, we should go up the top of that tower. The one-leg girl is still here.
I'm going to try and climb up the tower, yeah.
Yeah, good idea.
Okay. Disaster.
Oh,
earthquake.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, gosh.
It's all shaking. Queen, help me.
Where'd you go? Oh, you're there.
Okay.
The queen will be safe.
Yeah. Oh no, this whole building! Wow!
Nothing natural.
This is the
natural disaster.
Unnatural disaster. I don't have much health.
Joey, the tower is going straight for you!
Oh god, I don't know which way to go.
Oh my gosh.
This kind of reminds me of Life is Strange. It looks like the.
Yeah.
Oh gosh, I'm gonna get crushed.
I died, just so you know.
How did you die?
A tower kind of levitated around and landed on top of me.
Oh, there goes the tower.
Kills you.
It seems like all the pieces are going that way. So if I just stay over here, should be safe. Oh gosh.
Yeah, you think that until everything starts flying your way.
Oh gosh, the pieces. Oh my gosh. Wow, they're like actual just Legos. Is that what Roblox is? Just Lego pieces?
Basically, yeah.
Is it owned by Lego?
No.
Oh.
I don't think so.
I don't think any of these small pieces can kill me.
That's what you think.
That's what I think.
Small pieces are the deadliest.
Woo!
Oh, you made it.
You sounded sad about that. You survived the
trauma.
Wait, is your hair back now that you've died?
Oh yeah, my hair's
reincarnated. I'm still bald. Next map. Party Palace again. Oh, we liked it there.
I am not going to the top of that.
Why not?
This time will be the flood and I will have to go to the top of the
Yeah. Oh, the carousel. Yeah, let's go on the carousel. Can we go on one of those?
It's kind of glitchy. I want the pink one.
Woo!
I was on it and then what? I flew off and now I'm on it again.
Oh, is there an earthquake? I just got shoved off. Where am I?
I think it's just the carousel's a bit glitchy.
No, I got killed.
No! You didn't even get to see the disaster. I just fell off.
Did you get killed?
Yeah.
You did?
Yeah, I fell off. My leg's back. I had one leg. Oh, there was a fire. We never even got to see the fire.
Wasn't there a fire last time there?
Yeah, maybe it's always the same.
Should we try the other disaster game?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's do it.
Oh, it's starting already?
Yeah, it kind of just pushes you into it. Do I have one leg? Oh, never mind.
Oh, wow. You look like you fit in perfectly here in the desert. Oh, look out for the presents.
Why is it raining presents in the desert?
I don't know. This is so random.
Oh, the house blew away.
Oh my gosh.
I'm hiding it.
Wow. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, where's Save? Oh my god, my body just flew into pieces.
Okay, you have to survive like 20 seconds.
So oh my gosh, this
pretty easy.
Music is too loud. Disaster minions. Oh gosh. Oh, this bridge. This bridge looks lovely. Oh my gosh, there's a minion following me. He's attacking me. Help.
Okay, get away from the minions.
Can you hit them?
No, I don't think so.
Oh my gosh, they're throwing me in the air. There's so many. Oh, I'm dead.
Oh.
How do you survive?
The minions ganged up on you. Well, I've climbed up a little bit, so I'm like elevated. Look to your right.
Lizzie, I'm trying to get to you.
Hey.
How are the minions dying?
I don't know.
Oh, Sonic. What is this? Collect the rings? Woo!
Collect them. Oh, it's a bonus round.
Oh, cool. What is this? Oh. Are we attacking each other?
Maybe you just have to collect things. collect.
Did you ever play Sonic?
Mm-hmm. I was really bad at it. It was really infuriating. I didn't get any rings.
You didn't get any?
No, I took.
Disaster Pac-Man.
Disaster.
Here?
Yeah, there's a Pac-Man coming. There he is!
Where? Oh, look at him! I think we're safe up here.
Cute. You say that, but he'll probably... Oh, Joey!
Look, we're safe! We're safe! And I have a bubble, so I'm super safe. Take her, not me!
Joey.
She tastes like cotton candy. Look at her hair.
I'll distract him with my womanly wiles. Wait, it looks like he can, like, eat us here. Look at him. He can go everywhere. He's going inside blocks.
Oh, well, we survived. We're survivors.
Ooh, where are these exploding pies?
Uh-oh. Oh, there it is. I feel like this is our safety place. Yeah. Oh, actual pie.
Yeah.
Yeah. Woohoo! Ooh, what are those things that dropped? Why? We haven't died yet.
I just feel like a pie is gonna land right on us any second now.
Oh, look out! Oh my gosh. Disaster giant zombie.
Look at it, cute. He looks really dirty.
Yeah, let's go say hi to him. Hi, Mr. Zombie.
Right now, he's not after us. Oh.
Uh-oh. Where are you?
Oh, he got stuck on a rock.
Oh gosh. Run away, Lizzie, run away! Oh no! Oh, you're surviving! Go, get under the bridge,
Oh. It's a dead end. Oh.
You're safe. Oh gosh.
Wow, that was close.
That was super close.
I lost an arm.
Disaster goes. It's okay, you're still as beautiful as you ever were.
Oh, thanks, Joey.
Where are the ghosts?
Oh, there's one. It's following that girl. Oh, she's bringing the ghost.
No, girl, don't come near us.
Get away from us.
Stay away. Oh!
Oh, landed on the bridge.
Oh wait, am I a ghost? Oh no, the ghost is right there. Run away. Oh, it killed me!
No. Life is great with one arm. Even the ghosts feel sorry for me. Exploding presents. Oh, boy.
Oh, of course.
I think we should hide in the house.
Yeah, definitely.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no! We were not safe in here!
Well, I was.
Well, I was crushed.
I mean, as safe as you can be with one arm.
Disastrous fire. You literally almost just walked. You on fire? What? Oh my gosh.
That was not fair.
Yeah. Is your arm? Oh, you're healed.
Thank you. Yes. The spirits healed me.
Oh. New map. Okay.
Spooky.
Oh, there's like not many places to hide in here, is there?
What if it's a flood? We should probably get higher.
Oh, do they have floods?
Yeah, I think so. I think they're very rare. Never can be too safe.
Wait, let's say wait for me. Wait, it's a 45-minute intermission.
Oh, we probably don't need to rush that much then. What is this music? Can you hear this?
I know, it's like super relaxing.
Oh, Joey, look at me. I'm victorious.
Where? Oh my gosh. Wow.
Exploding pies again, really?
Ah! Oh my gosh.
Oh, wow.
Ah!
Hardcore.
Oh my gosh, did you just die?
No, I just fell. I'm still alive. I'm right here.
Yeah, I feel like if we stay under the bottom of this, we'll be safe.
This is the safest place. There's a pie right there. Oh,
truly.
My gosh.
Where?
Ah!
Oh god. Oh god, run away. Oh, we survived.
We did. We won 200 points. We get loads of points.
Oh, good. Time bombs.
What is that? I bet it's like a clock.
That bombs that are timed.
Oh, they're just bombs.
They're not very timed. Maybe we should
quite randomly
run inside.
I'm just running it like around.
Oh my gosh, the roof just crushed my body.
Oh, a bomb.
You survived. We want a flood. We want a flood. The epic duck. Oh, is this the flood?
There's a duck. Joey, turn around.
Ah!
Coming for you.
Run! Get up this little thing!
I want to hide!
Quick, over here! Quick! Up here, Lizzie! It's our only way to safety!
Oh yeah, good idea! Ah! Oh, God. After me! Help!
Run, Lizzie, run!
Oh no, the staircase broke! Oh!
Oh, you made it! Wow!
Where can the duck fly now?
This place is slowly crumbling apart. Uh-oh, meteors.
Okay, definitely hide under it.
Yes.
Oh, that is huge.
Oh my gosh. Maybe behind the house?
Yeah, good idea. That one will land right on the house though.
Oh, look at this Pikachu girl. She's cute.
Oh. There's a meteor coming through.
I wish she just got squashed.
I don't know how the dinosaurs couldn't deal with that. That was easy.
That was so easy.
Ghosts!
Oh
ghosts
no,
again.
I hate those ones.
There's nowhere for us to hide.
I know,
okay,
literally
I've got an idea.
All of our places.
Jump up
there. Jump off of my head. You literally used me to get save yourself.
The ghosts can spawn in anyway.
Oh my gosh, she's up on the roof. Up on the roof. Just run.
Okay, follow me.
Okay.
Oh, there's a ghost right there. Never mind.
Go! Why is that person on fire? No, he ripped my legs off.
He ripped your legs off?
Yes!
You died and some girl just said yay.
Oh, how dare she.
See? This girl. Oh, now she's asking if you're okay. She's
no. Trampoline of death. What's that? Oh my gosh.
What?
Wait, I already died.
That.
Did you die?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I just got the rust up into the air.
Well, the house is now.
The house is gone.
Wow, it's going up and down. Has anyone survived this?
No, I don't think anyone survived that. What?
Wow, how? Ooh, new map. Oh my gosh, this place is so pretty. Oh, look, you can push these snowballs. Let's build a snowman.
Yeah.
Oh, we're getting help from people.
Go. I don't think she's so much helping as
weighing it down.
Making it harder for us.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, let's get it over there to this one. Get up, woman.
I love that this is our intermission. Building a snowman.
Well, all we've done there is made two balls.
Oh, this person's dropping pies.
Ooh, Ooh.
Delicious.
They're not explosive.
Oh, yes.
Okay, where's the best place to hide?
Ninja noob. What's that?
That guy.
Who? Oh. Where?
That guy, he's throwing ninja stars. Get out the way. No! How are you supposed to avoid these?
Oh my gosh! Oh!
I just watched your head get
stuck. You made it seem like it was one of the characters. It's like just giant stars.
Do you not see this giant guy over there?
Oh, him.
Yeah, him.
Oh, of course.
Well, that was surprisingly easy, wasn't it, Joey?
Yeah, it was so easy. I just like wanted to know what it felt like, so I just tried it. Yeah.
Penguin.
Oh.
If we stay on here, we'll be safe.
Yeah.
Oh, he looks like he blends
oh
in.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. They're coming. They're coming. They're coming. Run, run, run.
We're safe. We're safe up here.
Oh my god. I should have stayed.
You need to get somewhere higher.
I'm trying to get in. No.
Oh.
Literally ripped my body apart. How do you survive these? I want to eat this.
Penguins can't jump.
Oh, of course. I want to eat these candy canes. Tsunami.
Tsunami. Get to the top.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. How do we get up here?
Am I going to be safe in the house? Probably not. No, wait, this big wave.
Oh my god, that's so terrible. Get inside, get inside.
What, is that going to help us?
Yeah, just stay against the wall.
We're surprisingly safe.
Oh, wow.
That was lucky.
It didn't really destroy anything.
Yeah.
Terminator. Oh gosh, I'm going up this. Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh. Wow.
No, I think it's his eyeballs.
Oh, that makes no sense. There's a guy with like a cannon over there.
Should we get one?
A cannon? I don't think we have enough points.
Oh.
We have.
Oh! Destroyed.
Oh, I'm going to try and ride the skateboard. I'm on a skateboard tree.
How did you get a skateboard?
Walk to the thing and then stand on it.
Oh,
wait, this
yes.
Says get down. What does that mean? Oh! Ah!
Oh, I died.
My skateboard.
It says get down.
How was I supposed to avoid that?
Oh!
There's a hoverboard.
I have a skateboard. I can't ride it, though.
Oh, nice. I think, try to go backwards. Oh. Oh.
Why did I die?
It was dynamite. We totally weren't paying attention.
We're just so busy. Oh my god.
I just got hit in the face. I don't know if you saw that.
Yes. You were protected. Oh no, I think the skateboard's gone. Every time we get on a skateboard, we end up dying. So maybe it's a no thing.
I have a skateboard. Where did you go?
Oh.
Oh my gosh.
No. Wait, maybe there's a new one.
Why?
Just when you got it. Yeah, girl.
Yeah. Do you want this? I will give it to you, but I thought you have to get off it.
Oh my god. Wait, you look so cool.
Watch me go.
Go super fast.
Okay.
Wow. Oh my gosh. You look so sick. Oh my god. We're in a graveyard.
Spooky.
Be respectful, Lizzie.
First it was Christmas, and now it's Halloween.
Oh, well, I guess this is more fitting.
Yeah.
For the time that we're in.
The time of year. Okay, let me see if I can get you a skateboard.
Oh, rising acid. I feel like that's...
Climb, 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 climb.
Oh my gosh. Oh no! Oh, I'm so mad.
Why do bad things happen to good people with
Oh,
skateboards?
We're gonna die again.
Did you die?
Oh yeah, I died.
Oh. Okay, I can get you a skateboard.
The rising acid.
Where are you?
I love how quickly you zoomed over on your skateboard.
Oh, Joey, come back.
Where? Okay.
Okay, make sure you get it and not one of these other peasants.
Okay, where are you?
Turn around. Right here.
Acid rain. How do you get on it? Hey! Oh, I got it. She's pushing me out into the open. She's trying to push me in the... No, I will not go on the... She's bowing. I think I'm like running over her legs or something.
Oh my god.
I literally can't... Oh my god. I think I killed her. I think the acid got it. I think it ruined my skateboard too.
tornado. Not again. I can't get off my skateboard.
Oh, that looks like a cool tornado.
Do we help?
Quickly. Let me on. We'll skate together. This tornado is not coming near us at all.
Good.
Oh, wait. Yes, it is. Oh, my
God.
Oh, gosh.
Ah!
Hide while you still. Oh, my God. I walked over a bunch of items, and now I own them all.
Oh,
I think.
My God.
Oh, I have a skateboard. 7. How do you place it down?
Wow, you own 7 items?
Hey! Disaster SpongeBob.
What?
Oh, where? Look at where? The SpongeBob house stuff.
Oh.
Oh, we survived SpongeBob. My skateboard.
So many pies again? Why? Why are there so many pies and why are they exploding? That woman just stole my skateboard.
Oh no, don't go off the edge. I can't steer my skateboard. Oh, I just
have a skateboard. That girl's name is Crazy Rare Jasmine and I read it as Carly Rae Jepsen.
Oh my God, Carly Rae Jepsen's here.
The real, the one and only.
A spike wall? What's the spike wall?
Oh, there's a spike wall coming for us.
Oh my gosh. Get on your skateboard and go.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Wait, how do you survive this?
I mean, I guess maybe don't be next to the spike or something. Died.
Oh, I made it through.
How are you supposed to avoid that?
It's just like you go right through it if you don't hit a spike. Am I the only one who survived? No.
Yeah, probably. Because nobody else that I know survived.
You only know me. Oh, what's this place? Hansel and Gretel.
Attack on Titan.
Is it?
Look, there's a Titan back there.
Oh my God, this is so terrifying. Should we go to it?
Look at the guy. Yeah, he's kind of scary.
Wow, this is so cool.
Let's just escape before the disaster starts.
Yeah, what if we just like walked under the Titan? He probably wouldn't even notice.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh my gosh, there's a wall. Invisible wall.
Do you think there's a Titan that will actually appear?
Possibly.
Oh, I hope so.
Oh, the Queen's back.
Oh, wonderful.
It's Elsa. Okay, this music is really ominous.
I know, I love it. So fitting.
I honestly think it's going to be a flood. I think we should get up as high as we can.
Yeah. If it's a flood, should we, like, bail to the other place?
Oh, I'm already on the
hot potato. What's hot potato?
It's not a flood. Okay, I'm going to hide in there with you.
Okay, yeah. Our little treehouse.
I guess potatoes are going to fall from the sky. They are.
You see them?
Yeah, they're landing on people. People are being
Maybe
pushed.
The Titans are throwing the potatoes in.
Yeah, they got fresh out the oven. And they decided, I don't want these potatoes.
Oh, they're too hot.
They're throwing them out the windows.
I hope it's an acid flood this time.
Why?
I don't know.
Horrible. Oh, I've fallen. I'm going to get out the other tower just in case. Ninja noob, not again.
Oh, gosh. We don't even know. We can't even see him. We should maybe hide.
Do you see a ninja noob, anyone?
Nope, but I died.
I see the shurikens now.
I was the first and only person to die. Now the Titans are just throwing their silverware at us. This music is so loud, I have to turn it down.
Shoop da whoop.
Shoop da whoop. Oh my gosh!
Move out of the way!
Whoa! Uh-oh, I died.
Uh-oh. Were you in the house?
No, I was just curious.
Wow.
Wow. Shoop to
not end.
Oh my God, I died again?
Fire in his laser. You can't die twice.
Well, I did.
Seriously, next one, it's gonna be a flood. I just know it.
Come on, flood. Let's get sickening.
Raining hats?
Oh.
What? We have to get out of the way or are they just hats?
Did you just fall?
Oh my gosh. That is a lot of hats.
Oh my gosh. Oh wow, look at all these hats.
I would like it if they would stay because they're really cool.
They are cool.
We can hide inside them for protection from the next disaster.
Yeah. Good idea. Oh, like no, if you touch them, you die.
Had a feeling that would happen.
Oh my gosh, a giant snowman.
Oh, there he is.
Oh my gosh, what? He's sinking.
What?
I don't know,
he's
but
coming for me.
Oh my God, he's furry. Oh, run away.
Oh, no, the tower.
Run.
Oh, what will we do now in the flood?
Oh, no.
Oh, God.
Whoa. Wow, the tower just got thrown in the air. Oh, my God, it just crushed me.
Wait,
I survived.
Now? What's that all about?
He's belly flopping on us.
Okay, wow. Where the heck are we gonna hide from the flood? Oh, there's no flood. Oh, I'm sad. I really want a flood. That's literally all I wanted from this. Why is there a boob inside this sandwich?
Hello, boob.
An octopus tentacle. Disgusting.
There is a boob.
Illumina? What's Illumina?
It sounds bright. Maybe we should hide from sunlight.
Maybe. Yeah, let's get in the house.
Yeah, let's go inside. Oh, it's so bright out. Oh, what's this?
A sword in the stone.
Oh.
I think that was it.
Oh.
You weren't supposed to touch the sword, Joey.
Did I really kill everyone?
I think it was, because as soon as you went up to it, that's when stuff started exploding.
Oh no. I'm like trapped underneath the house.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh no.
I really am.
Oh, it's back. The same one.
Someone press, hit the sword so I can come back.
I'll hit the switch. Oh, did it work?
Yes, thank you. You see me? Let's hit the switch again.
Yeah. Oh, it doesn't work a second.
Oh.
Dang it.
Oh, wait, yes, it did. Let's do it again. Wow, I'm bouncing around.
Blue.
Nobody survived.
Wow.
A giant zombie.
Giant zombie, not again.
He's gonna come for the sandwich.
He's going around the back of the pizza. Oh.
There's nothing back there. Hello, Father.
Did you just throw part of the house at him?
Oh, I'm safe in the pizza box.
Yeah, it looks like it's safe in there.
There's lots of pizza in here. Look at us, just casually sitting in a slice of pizza.
Ugh, this is disgusting.
Oh, it's all greasy and gross.
Imagine being up to your neck in cheese and pepper.
Ugh, sick. Bomber? I think
that's a bomber.
That's a bomber.
Get it?
Oh, I got that.
I think we're safe in the pizza box.
Yeah.
I think a lot of disasters can be saved.
Avoided.
In the pizza box, right. Yeah.
Even a flood, because then we would just float.
Right. Wait, why would we float?
Look at him jumping on you guys.
We're just having a meeting, if you don't mind, Joey.
Hi, guys. So pizza, yeah.
Joey, you don't understand.
Oh, of course.
So, pizza, yeah.
The queen. Pizza, yeah. I love pizza. The furry fox.
Oh! And he's gone.
Oh no!
Did he come inside the pizza box?
Yes, he's jumping in the air. Look out! How do you get out of here?
He desecrated our sanctuary.
Our safety. Where is he? Oh, he's knocked over. Oh my gosh!
By
oh my
pizza
gosh!
Box. Have you died yet?
No, I'm a survivor. Did you die?
Yes, he is. No, yeah, I died. Way back in the
Way back in the day.
Somebody just said I would be murdered for you.
Oh.
Oh.
Thank you.
We want a flood.
Flood it next.
Oh, rising acid.
Rising acid. Where do we hide? The sandwich is the highest place.
Is it?
We're all gonna die. Yeah, I can't think of anywhere else to
hide. Well, I'm on top of an apple, so I feel pretty safe.
Oh, yep. Yeah, you're definitely gonna be safer than me.
Nope. I died.
Oh, I just died too.
Where can you go? Oh, the drink.
But how could you get on the drink?
I have no idea. Well, I think that's the closest we're getting to a flood.
Oh, yeah, that was definitely the floodiest flood thing that would happen to us today.
Nobody survived. Ooh, this place looks fun. Is this like Animal Crossing? Ooh, a slide. I'm going to go down it. Oh.
Wow, that looked fun.
That was... Wow. Alrighty, guys. So we got our flood in the end. It might not have been a water flood, but it was sure full of acid. So I hope you all enjoyed today's episode. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. And also go check out Lizzie's channel. I will link her down below. And we'll see you next time. Good damn bye.